guys, so we're back with another video, and today we're gonna be doing kind of to deal with trapping. I don't know if you can hear in front of me, we're power washing trappings or trapping supplies, like traps and stuff. And yeah, I'm gonna make a video on this, and let's get in. Alrighty guys, so this is what we're gonna be doing. This is how you take really good care of your traps. So we have some dog-proof food traps right there. We got our power washer. And yeah, all we do is